Good day to all. Flight log number 46. Yes, sir. Lesson learned on this flight is to aggressively apply brakes at the right time during flare, and it made a lot of difference. Adding more airspeed prior to flare and touchdown also helps. When I go paragliding, all I need to worry about is my body weight. Adding a 50-pound weight on your back, landing can be tricky. It also depends on the flying condition of the day. Less aggressive flare on windy conditions. Consequently, a more aggressive approach on calm, nil wind day. Overall, you can never have it perfect each time. The key is to be safe and just have fun.